Concurrency appealed to myself and my husband. I think because it really put the child at the centre of the process, really. It was all about what was best for the child, not what was best for ourselves or the biological parents. But it also really does consider the biological parents in it and giving them that opportunity to, you know, sort of turn things around and give them time to sort of work on the, you know, the problems that they have to work on.